Zeyu Heavy Industries Research and Development of Concrete Mixing Station is fully automatic control by the central control room. According to the requirements of the customer concrete mark number set mix ratio, mixing volume and transport vehicle capacity after a K to start continuous production. The aggregate benching system and powder feeding system of the machine adopt the advanced computer speed belt skill and spiral electronic skill respectively. The process flow is as follows. The required aggregate falls from the aggregate bucket gate to the belt weighing belt. The belt weighing according to the set weight value. The automatic quantitativity and continuous weighing of the required aggregate. And then the horizontal belt conveyor sends the aggregate to the blender. The horizontal belt conveyor then feeds the aggregate to the blender. And then the horizontal belt conveyor sends the aggregate to the blender. The powder bunker by the gate, speed screw conveyor, arrived in spiral. Electronic set spiral electronic set according to the weight value. Automatic continuous weighing fitting port of the powder to the device. The water needed is transported to the water feeder by the water pump according to the required flow rate and spread evenly into the mixing device. For the materials entering the mixer, under the agitation of the double spiral pump slices on the two agitator shafts that are inverting each other in the mixer. Under the circumferential, radial and axial motion of the slurry. When the material reaches the outlet, the various materials have been evenly stirred with each other and have the water content required for compaction. After that, the uniform materials fall from the discharge port to the inclined belt conveyor. By the inclined belt conveyor transport to the storage bin, such as a truck to the transport to the construction site.